Hi guys, my name is Chandan Singh and welcome to my channel. So guys, as you know that this is the real storytelling series going on, and today I'm going to tell you a real story, which is of course about me. And this is about how I learned English. There's so many viewers of mine who have asked me this question again and again. So let me tell you guys. Before I start, I must give you some background so that you can understand. Since you know that I'm from Bihar, and the condition of my family was not up to the mark, the financial condition. We were just from hand to mouth, and in order to earn his livelihood, my dad had to leave Bihar and he went to Noida. But I must tell you that before Noida, he went to Faridabad. He went along with my mom and me, and in Faridabad I completed my class 4th and 5th. So when I was in class 5th, now let me tell you what exactly happened, how I learned English. The story starts from here, so I have given you the background. So when I was in class 5th, my sister who lives in Sonpur, she along with my Jiju, whose name is Dhirender Singh alias Dhiru Singh, he is known as Dhiru Singh, so they both came to Faridabad. And one day my Jiju gave me some situations. He said that if somebody gives you something, then what will you say in return? It means ki agar aapko koi cheez, koi kuch deta hai, to aap badle mein use kya bolenge. That time I had no idea about the word thank you. I had no idea. I was like, I don't know, kya bolenge. He said that agar koi kuch deta hai, to aap badle mein thank you boliye. Ki thank you. Kisi ne chai diya, chai liya, thank you, thank you, thank you. I was in class 5th, but I had no idea about this word. Then he asked me another thing, he gave me another situation. He said that agar aapse koi galti ho jati hai ya kisi ko aap aise hit kar dete ho, to uske baad kya kaun sa word hame kehna chahiye. I had no idea about the word sorry. He said ki hame sorry kehna chahiye. So that time, you know, those situations given by my Jiju changed my life. It was not only a situation, it was a self-appraisal for me. I could figure out what I knew that time. My English was pathetic. I had no idea about even sorry and thank you, let alone making sentences. It was really a self-appraisal for me. And he said that don't worry, if you don't know, you can definitely learn lots of things. And he gifted me a book, which was none other than RapidX English speaking course. Most of the people must have idea about this book. They must have seen it, or so many people may have those books at their home, but they have not completed even a single page of that book. So he gave me that book, and that time this book was well known, RapidX. Most of the people used to buy RapidX. That was the only speaking course book, RapidX. And I'm not going to give you the review of RapidX. Nobody has given me money to speak about RapidX, but I'm telling you what the fact is. So guys, as I told you that my Jiju has played a pivotal role in what I am today. So I'm going to introduce you to him, and he will narrate everything, how I learned and what he did for me. So let's get it started. So as you can see here, my Jiju is here. So his name is, yeah, his name is Dhirender Singh. He is known as Dhiru Singh here. And my sister is also here.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
So now he will tell you all the things, puri ki puri kahani ki kaise hua, kaise mera journey shuru hua. तो जीजू बताइए कुछ. मैं तो बहुत छोटा ही था व्हेन आई केम हियर.
हाँ, ये 3 साल का था जब इसको हम लेकर आए थे अपने साथ
सोनपुर
पढ़ने के लिए. ठीक है, काफ़ी छोटा था, मैंने 3 साल
या 5 साल होगा. हाँ, 5 साल,
3 साल प्लस
5 साल होगा.
हाँ, उसके बाद इसको जो है सो धीरे धीरे अपने साथ ले जाकर घुमाना सिखाया, और एक एक वर्ड मतलब बताते थे कि एक दिन में एक वर्ड को फॉलो करो तुम, और उससे तुम्हारा वर्ड स्टॉक जो है काफ़ी हो जाएगा. साल का 365 वर्ड होगा. और इस टाइप से जो है इसका शुरुआत हुआ. और काफ़ी प्रयास के बाद मैंने बोला कि ये थोड़ा इसको टफ लग रहा था, ठीक है, तो मैंने एक बुक था रैपिड एक्शन कोर्स, तो उसका पहला ही चैप्टर है स्टार्टिंग विगेन द हाफ डन, तो मैंने बोला कि यहीं से शुरुआत करो और आगे अच्छा होगा। ओके थैंक यू।
हाँ तो और बहुत मतलब अगर वो रैपिडेक्स नहीं होता और इन्होंने उस तरीके से मुझे नहीं डील किया होता तो आज यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड।
उसके बाद पापा जी फरीदाबाद में जॉब कर रहे थे तो ये 5 क्लास में पढ़ रहा था, उसके बाद ही इंग्लिश कुछ नहीं इसको याद था, फिर जीजू इसको बोले कि रैपिडेक्स में इस तरह से तुम पढ़ाई करो, ये याद करो वो याद करो, तो उसके बाद से शुरू वहाँ से फिर किया, ये 5 क्लास से ज़्यादा करके इंग्लिश बोलना शुरू किया
और धीरे धीरे फिर ये काफ़ी
ट्रैक पकड़ते चला गया,
ट्रैक पकड़ते चला गया, और फिर आज कहाँ है वो मुझे बताने की जरूरत नहीं है, वो
आप
स्वयं
तो आप सभी को मालूम है,
आप सभी को मालूम है, ठीक है, बट मुझे ना इंग्लिश आता है ना हिंदी आता है।
और ये इतना छोटा से कहाँ चला गया।
लेकिन मुझे वो भी याद है जब मैं सोनपुर में था, जब मैं यहाँ था, दिल्ली कभी गया नहीं था, तो यहाँ वो मुझे घुमाते थे, ले जाते थे और हर एक चीज़ कोशिश करते थे, और मैं जब पढ़ने को बोलते थे तो शायद मैं ऐसे जान मुझे उल्टी भी कर देता था।
इसके बारे में यही बताएंगे।
नहीं नहीं बस एक छोटा सा प्रयास था, और ये मेरा शौक था कि मेरे घर का बच्चा हो, मेरा खुद का कोई बच्चा उस समय था नहीं, एक छोटा बच्चा यही था, ठीक है, तो मैं यहीं से प्रयास किया कि नहीं जो मेरे पास है पहले उसी को सिखाते हैं, और आज मैंने इसके अलावे मेरे घर में सारे बच्चे मैंने इंग्लिश के बदौलत अच्छा खासा कमाई कर रहे हैं और सब लोग अच्छे हैं।
मेरा भाई 3 बच्चे को इंग्लिश सिखाया है।
हाँ,
और भी बहुत अच्छे बोल लेते
तो
हैं।
अच्छा लगता है कि मेरा छोटा सा प्रयास आज ये लोग को यहाँ तक ले आया, बहुत खुशी भी होती है। ऑल द बेस्ट।
आई गॉट दैट बुक एंड रैपिड एक्स इज नॉट द ओनली बुक विच इज गोइंग टू टीच यू विच इज गोइंग टू मेक यू परफेक्ट इन इंग्लिश, बट वट हैपेंड विद मी आई एम टेलिंग इट्स अ रियल स्टोरी, आई एम नॉट making any cock and bull story, I always say again and again. Anyways, so he gave me that book and he said that go through some pages, learn the situations and understand and try to speak, try to repeat. So I started reading that book. And since then, I mustered a lot of chutzpah in me, I became perseverant and I took the plunge and started learning lot of sentences. I started mugging up, like sorry, thank you, come here, go there. You won't believe I started burning the midnight oil. Day, night, I started working. That had become the only goal of my life. That no, I have to prove myself. I have to speak in English, and that had become the goal. I started mugging up, and I used to stand in front of the dressing table, you know, there was a big mirror. I used to stand in front of the dressing table and repeat those phrases like come here, go there, sorry, thank you, as per the situation, I want this, I want that, whatever was written, it was written in English and Hindi. So as per the Hindi, I understood that, okay, if this Hindi is in my mind, then I have to speak this sentence or this phrase. So I started mugging up, started repeating, and by this way, I realized that my condition was, good. I was really getting a lot of knowledge and I enjoyed a lot. In my classroom, I used to speak out so many phrases and sentences. So everybody was quite surprised to see me speaking. Then my dad left Faridabad and he went to Noida. In Noida, I took admission in class 6th. And then I started working on my sentence making also. Means about tenses and all I started learning. That time, there was only one option that you have to learn tenses through ta hai ti hai system. Jis waqt ke ant mein ta hai ti hai aate hai, wo present indefinite kehlate hai. This type of system was there. There was no situational English. And the condition of the family was not up to the mark, so I was not able to join any spoken classes, I was not able to join any tuition center, and that time you could rarely find any spoken classes. There was no mobile phone, no computer, and nothing, just book. Whatever you have to learn through the book. So I purchased one tense book एंड स्टार्टेड कम्प्लीटिंग आई मीन स्टार्टेड लर्निंग ऑल द टेंसेज एंड ऑल एंड आई कम्प्लीटेड एंड वट एवर आई यूज टू लर्न फ्रॉम दैट बुक आई यूज टू रिपीट दोज थिंग्स आई वॉज नॉट मेकिंग ट्रांसलेशंस ऑन कॉपीज आई स्टार्टेड यू नो ट्रांसलेटिंग ऑन द स्पॉट इफ आई हैव टू से दैट मैं खाना खाने जा रहा हूँ सो आई यूज टू ट्रांसलेट आई एम गोइंग टू ईट फूड लाइक दिस आई स्टार्टेड ट्रांसलेटिंग सो आई कैन से दैट ट्रांसलेशन वॉज द मेन मेथड ऑफ माइंड टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश एंड आई थिंक हुएवर बिलोंग्स टू हिंदी मीडियम डज द सेम आई वॉज द स्टूडेंट ऑफ यूपी बोर्ड हिंदी मीडियम द ओनली वे वॉज ट्रांसलेटिंग द सेंटेंसेज वट एवर आई वॉज थिंकिंग आई यूज टू ट्रांसलेट दोज थिंग्स बाई दिस वे आई कम्प्लीटेड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आई कम्प्लीटेड दैट बुक एंड आई कम्प्लीटेड माई क्लास सिक्स ऑल्सो वेन आई वॉज इन क्लास सेवेंथ दैट टाइम आई स्टार्टेड शोइंग माई सेल्फ यू नो द फैक्ट दैट चंदन नोज इंग्लिश हैड बिकम द टॉक ऑफ द टाउन माई नेबर्स माई फ्रेंड्स एवरीबॉडी थॉट दैट चंदन नोज इंग्लिश सो आई ऑल्सो हैड अ ग्रेट प्राउड दैट या आई नो इंग्लिश ओके आई हैड दैट चुत्सपा टू फेस एनीबॉडी एल्स आई डिड नॉट ज्वाइन एनी इंस्टीट्यूट आई एम टेलिंग यू द फैक्ट गाइस आई स्टार्टेड राइटिंग वट एवर आई यूज टू डू होल डे आई वॉज थिंकिंग ट्रांसलेटिंग एंड राइटिंग By writing those things and after writing I started repeating that I got up in the morning, I got fresh, I went there, I did that, I started narrating and that changed my life. Then I understood the value of storytelling and I started speaking. Whole day, whole night, whenever I was getting time I started speaking. I completed my class 7th, class 8th and I talked to so many people. Some of my friends used to come to me, take me to some other places. To you know, have some debate with other people means my condition was up to the mark, and I was like, yes, I know English. Wow, this is what I was looking for. I was really very happy. I completed my 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, and after 12th, you know that I faced interview, and I was selected for that US process, and that changed my life. I learned a lot of things. Whole night I had to talk to some Americans, so I learned a lot of things, and after that. I started my coaching classes, I completed my graduation from Delhi University, and by this way, I learned a lot of things, and I became a teacher of English. If they had not given me that RapidX book, if my Jiju, Mr. Dhiru Singh, had not asked me those questions, if he had not given me those situations, I would not have learned English. I would not have even taken interest in English because so many students, they don't want English, they hate. And mostly people from UP and Bihar, especially Bihar, they want to learn mathematics. They want to go for science. They want to go for competition. They want to learn grammar translation, but they don't want to speak in English. I mean, that time they did not want to speak, but these days I can say that so many people, they are interested in speaking English also. But the first priority used to be math, science, grammar, not spoken. So my Jiju has played a great role.
So guys, thank you. Now you have understood what my journey was. So this is what I wanted to tell you in this Really Storytelling series, guys. Thank you very much. And thank you, Jiju.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, guys. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.